was never about money. It was all about just protecting my name and my likeness. The whole legal staff, my legal staff has done an unbelievable job in terms of presenting the case to the jury. I want to thank the jury for totally understanding it from my point of view, and the right point of view. This also shows that I will protect my name to the fullest, you know, be it the United States, be it in, you know, all over the world. You know, it is my name. I've worked hard for it for 30-some years, and you know, I'm not just going to let someone take it, you know, and I would fight to the end, you know, and I think that, you know, this is not one of the courts or type of court that I like to win at, you know. Obviously, I'm so used to playing on a different court, but unfortunately, it ended up in this court, and I'm very happy with the results, and once again, it was never about the money.